Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come clean.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God.
How do you two know?
That's Helena Hart.
He's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is. We're all right. Look, I hate introductions. I need a report on your situation.
I just...
Infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us.
Right. It's
a report.
You two just focus on getting
out of there. The virus already spread 3 miles this perimeter and it's slowing down.
You need to
Harlow's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
What's so special about this church? You have some...
It's hard to explain. Cathedral, you may.
Me everything once we get through. Deal?
Deal.
This is getting out of control. One of us. This is where the being.
You think?
Oh. But if you were this, you three.
What was that?
Only one way to. Let's go.
Okay.
Are you all right? Fog.
What?
The fog. Is...
Wait, what you think?
My... She's up if we don't do something!
If you don't keep... You won't live to save her, Stan.
Liv.
Is that your daughter? Let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to- We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
Oh God!
They're scared.
Quite a draft.
Under.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Wonder how much time we have before these are on their feet.
It's your daddy, Liz!
Called herself got cut off.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's but I work here. I've got the keys. You can take my car.
Thanks. Let's find Liz and get her.
They're waiting for us.
Another place.
Parking lot. Hopefully it works.
Let's get this out of our...
Glad you... Liz?
We'll do it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't want to...
Lena.
I'm in!
Leon, it's too... I can do...
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. Some sort of fog. If this thing, anyone who breathed it in got infected.
Everyone on campus.
Fuck this. Didn't mean to.
Any survivors?
Yeah.
Octo.
Sorry. Try the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find.
Amen.
And again, the door's locked. My ass. After another. It's just one surprise after another. Thank you.
Roger.
Should have known better. I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Alright, it's easy to look in the movies. At least the light was working.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckle in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! We made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Are you two all right?
But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground. Maybe safer.
The sewers. Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What the f- in a sewer?
Could tell you everything.
That's right. Tell them everything. Everything we know. Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me. I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Oh.
braid.
Mine's up too.
My lucky day.
Look out! Train!
No!
Leon!
Not my lucky day.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave
Follow me
behind. Me.
Never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
You got it.
Open up! Please, open up!
No, don't open.
Oh God, Peter, hang on!
Level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Roger.
You will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in trouble.
I feel like this is reconsidered as well.
Hold on. Get you out. Not going that way.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
It's locked.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month.
Hunnigan, the...
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Huh.
Roger.
Why is this happening? Stop! I don't want to die!
Survivors, come on. We have to help.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
Hand-to-hand shootout.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
God, you cannibal freak! Where are they coming from?
First aid, cop, don't shoot out.
Don't leave me!
Down? Stay calm, people. Choose a target before you. We made you the leader.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! A hole up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, Minok! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you learn to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Stay away!
I got it! Wanna let us in now?
Alright.
Coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's just lurking there.
Radio.
But that's a big it's storm out there. Ain't waiting for any straggler. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutter! Nice work down there. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks get there. Dude, get the shutter! Fuck it again! Shots in Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Radio. But that's a big shit there.
Hey.
Alive.
Cutting through the cemetery.
There are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be.
Roger. Leon, are you all right?
Oh, kind of doubt you'd be done.
You must be the keeper.
Back.
You stuck around.
Cathedral with me.
Roger. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and
Okay.
Get ready. Here comes company.
inside the hand! Wait, these things!
Glad there was someone in there with a little back home. Trusting you. Hope this info of yours is worth it.
It is. Stake my life on you. I see it. Hurry. Roger. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground.
But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Son Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Roger.
What are you doing here?
Now we're getting
enough of these games. Let's go.
Elena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
That's exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
What the hell are we doing here?
You got it.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Wish I believe God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Won't be able to force this one open. Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Wish I believe God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected. Security. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Let's go.
This place. Close. You okay?
Getting kind of. Are you gonna fill me in here or what? What is all that?
None of these were here.
Come on.
They could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Too many of them!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and truth for me.
Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on there, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right.
Thank you.
Deborah! 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 Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Leon, help!
Hunnigan, come in!
Damn it!
Thank you.
Debra! Just hold on, bro. Debra, stay with me, okay?
No! No, Debra!
No. No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Watch out for you.
Watch out, she's strong!
You should know. If you have any sympathy for her...
This is a nightmare!
Ada! Helena! A little help here?